Want to learn how to color correct old photos? Have a bunch of retro images with a flawed color balance? Fix them in a few clicks with PhotoGlory, easy to use image restoration software. The easiest way of color correcting old photos is opting for the automatic correction. Start with opening your photo. Our first image has lots of red color. Let's fix this. Check the color box for auto correction. PhotoGlory will analyze your photo and fix the color balance in a blink. Click Show Original to see the difference. Prefer to have more control over the editing process? Then try manual correction. In this picture, the color balance is shifted towards blue. Go to the Colors tab. Move the Darks section slider to decrease the amount of blue. This brings out an unnatural yellow tint. Fix it by changing the hue for oranges. Now the photo looks much better. How to color correct old photos like a pro? Work with curves. Let's get rid of the nasty red color in this photo. Go to the Tools tab and select Curves. Switch to the red channel. Move the line down to get rid of the extra red color. In order to have total control over the tones, you can set up points on the curve. Each point will represent a certain tone, and it won't be changed while you continue editing. The picture has gained too much blue. Switch to the blue channel and move the line a bit closer to the middle. Then move to the RGB channel and fix the faded contrast. Now the picture has a perfect color balance. Eager to start color correcting your old photos? Then download PhotoGlory from the official website and bring back natural colors to your images.